happens is that bad thing I was talking about some time ago. Can I make it? Yes, I can. It's levels all bad.
Third place.
I'm amazed I made it even there. I'm counting my wins on that one.
We thank the supporters at the end. You can help with a like and subscribe. Or don't!
Listen up, you beautiful bastards. I'm sipping. This is Bomber Royale in Trove. Last time we got to talk about some of the tips and tricks for how to play the game. We also got to observe people using the early start method, which is effectively having your chain shot ready to go, aimed approximately at this corner, and grabbing just as it begins to disintegrate, allowing you to begin jumping and exiting far earlier than most anyone else. Oh, here we go. Let me see if I can't pull it off for you guys, just to give an example. See what happens. This round, however, my primary objective is... Oh, gosh and golly, that's a decent start. I wanted to probably end up there, all things considered, though. We'll do our best. Can I start chucking some bombs? Thank you. A little bibbity boost right there. That's fine, well and good. Does it get me up top, though? No, it does not. No, that doesn't quite work. Hoping. That's fine. Hey there. Couldn't you stop, maybe? Throw some bombs over in Joe. Gosh and golly, hello. Couldn't you just get out? Hey, bombs being thrown and stuff. That seems just rude. One of the things I wanted to do with this particular run... Oh gosh, no. No. I was trying to find some good hiding spots, because within the map structure, there is frequently very good opportunities for hiding, where it's just built into the map that there are good hiding spots to be found. Now, right here, this isn't anything particularly obvious, but it doesn't have any kind of exposure to the outside areas. Then again, it does have exposure to, large gaps in the ground. However, if you are looking to keep yourself inconspicuous, this isn't a terrible way to go. As with the last episode, we are trying to emphasize the success of reaching top 10. If we can succeed in being in the top 10, we get our coin. If we got our coin, we've achieved what we need to do. Hey, buddy boys. Let's go ahead and toss all of that down there, and then maybe one of those. That's a big boy right there. Guy that goes boom right there, and then you run away like that, and it's just the best. Oh, and you don't even know I'm here, because I am busy being the sneakiest, the breakiest, the top teniest. No one knows what to do with the guy known as the man right there. Can you give me that? Thank you very much. Which should allow me to do this, whoop, and then right back up top. We are sneaky, breaky, and ready to roll. Now that's a bonus spot. That means that someone looking to get a bonus might go to that location. Boop. Toss one of those over there. Oh my gosh, they tossed some bloody lava at me. That's no good. Hey, buddy. Boop. Hey, no, can I right like this? Oh, gosh. Hey, how's it going? Is it going good? I hope it's going great. Oh my goodness gracious me. Maybe one of these. And then I go like this, and it's definitely fine. It's gonna go through the hellish landscape that is all of this lava. I'm top 9, but doesn't this all look the absolute worst? The worst. Oh gosh and golly, I am so not toast yet. Right, this is fine. This is perfectly fine. I will gladly hang out right about here. Top 5? Looking good. Top 4 means I get 2 coins. And I am pretty happy hanging out right here. I see you. Hi. Hey, how you doing? Oh, there's a health cube right there. That's really tempting. But I sincerely doubt that I can get out of this spot without getting myself killed. Top 5 still. Oh gosh. Oh no. Oh, go away. Oh, you got me. Oh, I'm not dead yet. I'm not dead that... Yo. Try it again. Try it again. It's not a kill for you. It doesn't count. Come on. Come on. That's all you brought to the table. I see how it is. Can I zoom out? Adjusting one's FOV seems like a really wise play for this. Like, getting a bit farther out seems like a really solid play for tactical purposes, if nothing else. Oh, man, I would absolutely love the health cube up there. It's not even up there. He probably grabbed it, which would be a smart play. And there it is, top four. I get two coins now, and I'm just hanging out, getting ready to make it towards the end. Am I going to get first place? I'm getting closer. Hey, everybody. How we doing? I'm in the top three, which is dumb. Hey, yeah, right there. That's not where I am. Oh, hey. Hey, buddy. Oh, bomb's coming in. Still top three. Where did you even go? You're not down here messing with me. I see you. All right, they're fighting it out. Oh, oh no. Oh, oh no. I am losing structureness that I desperately need to retain, please. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. This is... No! Oh, this is bad. This is that bad thing I was talking about some time ago. Can I make it? Yes, I can. Mm-mm. It's... Oh, this level's all bad.
Third place.
I'm amazed I made it even there. I'm counting my wins on that one. So it seems, in terms of that pink gem in the middle, there's plenty of facets that you can hang out in and get plenty of advantage into the later realms. Even for all of that, for my roaming, I had the bomb jump, I had the sticky bomb. What I never got my hands on was the health boost. If I'd gotten that, would it have saved me? I don't really think so. Maybe in that pivotal moment where I was on fire, stop the fire from killing me, but even then, I had both of them very well aware of where I was down below. So, we're gonna go ahead and play that one as wasn't gonna get first, happy to get top four. With that, let me jump right over here and say a big old thank you to these supporters. These are the people that make these streams and videos possible. Thank you very much. I certainly can't do it without you. And with that, it's been real, it's been fun. Catch you guys on the flip side. Take care, everybody.